6 seconds do indeed remain on the shot clock as Nando De Colo, looking for a receiver, gets it to Vesely. Nando De Colo relieves him of the ball, goes behind the back between the gap, offloads to the corner. Sehmus Hazer with the catch, pulls the trigger and connects.